playing some game called The Call of Karen. And apparently it's back in the old days, and it's supposed to be a housewife. Oh, is that me? Well, look, that's me. Do I have three kids or one? Apparently there's only certain things I can look into. Oh, I can just... Now, what's a good Christian woman like you doing out of the kitchen and on America's airwaves? I wonder that myself sometimes, Charles. Okay. So I just open that. Alright. I got, two eggs. Two pieces of bacon. Oh, did I just throw one? Put more. Can I not? That's as far as it goes. Can't have the house dirty now. I need this for later. Utensils. Ooh. Oh, those are just gonna be there. God, is this song gonna play constantly? Only one I can open. Is it? Okay, it is. Do I need guess I don't need anything to drink. Oh wow, what is that? Okay. Two eggs. Wait, where did that go? Guess we'll just get another one. Just get another egg. I'm supposed to crack it? You know what? I don't know. It's not cracking. Okay, maybe we put this on the stove first. This on? Oh my goodness, they ain't explaining nothing to me. Okay. Aha! Just that easy. I'm throwing eggs everywhere. You know what? They're already out of the fridge. We're making a huge breakfast. That was already done. I'll pick it up. We ain't got time for this. Bunch of eggs. One egg, two, going a little bit overboard. Hey, okay, but say, don't get stuck now. Cook everything, I'm fat. I mean, not in the game. Oh my goodness, why can't I just grab them all at once? Hopefully I don't need these later. I'll be messed up if I do. Whoa. Sensitivity. Yep. Apparently I didn't need that spatula. Bam. And bam. Look at that. If I pick up the plate, can I pick up the plate? Oh goodness, this is gonna be a hassle. Oh gosh, what have I done? Okay, those other two ain't gonna stay. Well, those two are the only ones gonna stay. I swear there was another one. Oh, there it is. It's trying to be hiding. Bacon. One piece. Two piece. Three piece. Bam. Bam. Yeah, see, cooking's not that hard. Pinch of salt. It's not gonna be in here, right? I can open one of these. Open anything. Aha! Oh, we got a lot of salt. Oh my goodness. How do I. You gotta make sure you use a crap ton of it. Okay, we're done with that one. We got plenty. Pepper. Look at this. God, I'm so. I thought I threw that out the window. So good at cooking. Now a fork.
Francis, I made your favorite meatloaf sandwich
Mom,
with.
I can't talk. I gotta go now. I'm gonna miss the bus.
Oh, okay. Well, I love you.
Are you
Why am I
allowed
lying?
to be taken for granted?
You know it, Charles.
Of course you are. We know all you family men work hard all day just to provide for the kiddos and the old ball and chain. And when do they ever say thank you?
What the hell?
Honey, I'll be out late again. Have dinner ready when I get back.
Yes, this truly is the American dream.
What
Happy
does this
family,
say?
happy life.
Also, I lied. I did not make no damn meatloaf sandwich. I made bacon and eggs. Books on shelf, paper on table.
Huh? It might be time to lay off the morning wine.
What is this? It's a
Even when something's a little different around here, there's always a mess to clean up.
book. What shelf does this go on? This shelf? Okay, this is not cards and tin. In tin. What is that? You know what? We'll come back to that. Let me just. Let's get all the books. All the books put up. Go home. Go home. I guess that's counting as up. Where does the paper go? On table. Jump. Table. One piece. Two piece. Three piece. And the pencil. And whatever this purple shit is, can you know, fuck off? Nuclear family. What do you want? Okay, listen, that's counting. Is this the 10? Oh, wow. Lots of famous people. Devil. George Devil. Oh my goodness. I don't know if I'm supposed to know any of these people, but I don't. Are these fake? Wait, cards and tin, but I'm not done yet. Oh my goodness, just get in there. Up the Books on shelf. Tin for French's door. Look at that! Cleaning up the house, no problem. Where'd that go? Francis is not home, we couldn't have got that. Whoa, what the hell? We got a ginormous yard and we live at the bottom of a cliff. This is a. I don't know about this. Cups, plates, forks. Bake the meat, bring it to the table, slice it up. Can't be that hard, right? cups. Yeah. How many do we need? Just three, right? Oh, I thought it disappeared. Let's say, what the fuck? Two, three. I'm pretty sure that's all we need. Excuse me. What's going on? This is the cup I need. It's been a hard day. Oh my goodness, that thing is huge. I didn't realize it was that. Oh my gosh. Holy crap, that's a big wine glass. What? You, my gosh. Oh. Sorry. I didn't vacuum today either, so that's gonna be nasty. Did this water hurt or something? I'm just throwing shit everywhere. Hey. Damn, somebody is not gonna have a good meal. Gonna taste awful. Tastes like carpet. Looks like you dropping shit. Nope. Nope. Why does one fly every time I pick one up? Would you just go to the table? Yeah, that's my. Wait, do I need more? I don't know if it's supposed to be spelling something or not. How many people do I have? Okay, four. Do I need another cup? Or... Damn it. I can't have wine. I need it. I'm telling you. Bam. Okay. Bake the meat, so we gotta open this. Put you in the sink. Is that... Hey, all my eggs have restocked themselves. Oop. Eh? Eh? Push it in. Oh, wow, that looks burnt. Apparently, we're gonna have another guest here tonight called whatever the hell this purple shit is. Was that. Yeah. Bring it to the table. Bring them both to the table. Celebrate. Where did that go from? Wait, I'm gonna take the big knife. Yeah. TV? You good, bro? What is that word? And how do I slice this? Oh my goodness, just slice the meat. Okay, let's see. Nope. Right click, you're holding. I am. Oh no, my glass. Okay, maybe I need a different knife. This knife do? Nope. This is a little small knife. Oh my goodness, give me the small one. Okay. We'll figure this out. Figure it out. Mm-hmm. Okay, what else do I got in here? Salt and pepper. Nope. Only things I can open. What do I need to slice it up? Maybe Maybe if I cook another one. Slice it up in here. Oop, no. Okay, I need this. Slice it good. What does it want from me? Slice it. Just slice it. Now. Alright, don't make me get up there, you stupid meatloaf. You forced this upon yourself.
Dinner's ready.
Oh.
Sure. When Francis isn't sorting his trading cards and John isn't working on his novel, dinner can't come fast enough. When they're busy, they can't be bothered.
Okay. Whoa, hey. What the hell? What? Listen, bro. This is what I'm about to do. Is this my life? Take that one. Thank you.
If I have to politely remind John to stop stacking food against the fridge door again, I'll scream. Or I would, if he didn't always leave the room when I show womanly emotions. Floor baby for me.
I'm just saying. If your freaking food floats out, I just take it to the fridge door.
Does the amount of salt you put on your meatloaf say something about how good of a wife you are? Tune in after the break to find out.
I didn't put none. So I must be pretty bad. Son of a bitch. Egg? Where'd my egg go? Oh, there it is. Bam. You know, we gotta put some pepper on this. Bam. More salt. Salt. And, of course, one of these thingamajigger. No. This. No. The fork.
Francis,
bam.
Don't forget your lunch.
Next time, can you make lunch like Timmy's mom does? She gives him cookies.
And don't you forget the meatloaf tonight, honey.
You ain't getting no damn cookies, you bitch! Hey. Wait, that can't be the only piece, right? We're gonna find them? Oh, I can just shove it through the floor.
In other words, salt you put on your meatloaf say something about how good of a wife you are? Tune in after the break to find out.
Didn't you already say that? Well, this is not how you vacuum. Just holding it in one spot. It's cool, though. It's cool. Can I vacuum anything else? No? Can't just... Yeah. Wow, I'm so good at keeping the house clean. Okay, if y'all don't follow me into here. Cup, get over there. Go, Cup.
Any second now, Charles from PMCR Radio is going to knock on the door and tell me this is all a weird prank show segment. And Susan will be there too. She'll marvel at how I haven't cleaned up before letting in company. Your plates were floating. Mike had booked a plane ticket to Kingsport. I had to walk the whole way there to catch them, and I still made it back in time to make dinner.
Okay. Talking mad shit, huh? Talking mad shit. What, can I burn the meatloaf? Let's see. Put you right there. It should shut in there, right? Right? If I just shut it, should just... Hey. don't need you. What do we need? Cups. That's the last cup. Two more forks. That's all we need. Got one. Bam. 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 What the hell? Stupid oven. You're not... Cook... it. Thank you. Wasn't that hard, was it? Oh, nice. Were they floating too? Oh, there's one right there. I'm stupid. Yeah. Yeah. Give me this knife, Francis.
That's it for me tonight, folks. Keep an eye out for anything strange, and don't forget.
Francis, you get out of here this freaking moment. I swear to. That's it. Where's my knife? Oh my gosh! Nobody eats this breakfast anyway. It's terrible. When am I gonna learn that this is my fault and I just can't cook?
I prefer floating bacon to floor bacon. I can't say I'm a huge fan of either.
Another day in American paradise, the greatest country on earth. Don't forget, everything's completely fine. Today's program is brought to you by... And that's not all. You'll get a free pair of binoculars to spy on your neighbors.
What? I need to... Everything's still floating. Get on the plate. Hey! I can't put them on the plate because it's floating! No! My eggs! Sunny side up? Are you going up? Camera, put that on there. Wait, this one cooked? Oh, goodness. Wait, are you done? Oh my gosh. Come here, plate. Uh-huh. So you stay there, okay? Why is the pepper not going anywhere? Pepper and salt is fine. You know what? You just keep floating. Nice. Bam.
Hi, Francis. Hope you have a good day at school.
How does this little shit get past me every morning? I'll get him. I'm gonna get him. What in the God bless is going on? What did I do? Oh, goodness. Oh, wrong button again.
Meyer Hurston vacuum, he said. It will have your carpet sparkling like new. Yeah, give me a ring when it does the same thing for my ceiling.
Hello? There we go. Say, I am the stuck. Yeah, just... vacuum my ceiling like every other day, you know. And my walls. Casual stuff. What is this? This don't even look like you could just vacuum it up, honestly. Okay. Where is it? I'm just blind.
Oh, yes. The E magazine is here. Please take me away to a world of country melodrama where I don't have to worry about how my house might be possessed.
Wait, what? No order, silver bullets. Right click while holding the brochure to write in your order form and drop an envelope take to the mail slot. Wait, what?
safe, I'm sorry. If only I hadn't sold the pistol when we had Francis.
Okay. Yeah. Bam. Two more bullets, huh? Why not? That's something I see every day, and it's like, you know what? Let me go ahead.
Those silver bullets can't get here fast enough. Hey, whatever entity is doing this, please stop. I don't need any more cleaning to do. Okay, I can take a hint.
I don't even know why you're complaining. He's bringing everything in here for us. Okay, look at this. Look at how much easier it is to set the table. I need another cup. Thanks, bud. Look at this. Okay, you can, forget the words. We're gonna need more forks. Oh, wait, there's one right there. Hey, come back here. Go spit on the table. You too. No. Go spin on the table. Okay, where is... I saw a thing of meat right here. It is. Meatloaf again. Oh my goodness. I would be so upset. Oh goodness. Uh-huh. I counted. Bam. Now, knife, everything is normal, knife, haha, okay, oh, floor is lava, hey, it can't get me, oh no, oh my goodness, this is,
dinner's ready,
In a minute.
I should start cooking for the entity in the house. Maybe it will appreciate my cooking.
Francis, get your ass out here. Right now. You too.
I can't tell if that's a yes or a no.
I gotta cook breakfast one more time.
Oh
my gosh.
Breakfast, as you all know, is the most important meal of the day. Except, of course, for the most important meal of the universe, where the old ones descend upon humanity and eat the sun.
Mm-hmm.
Broadcast is telling me that isn't a standard meal in most American households. My mistake.
Well, it should be.
Strange. My silver bullet shouldn't arrive until tomorrow.
Is that a note hint? Right click while holding to use an item.
Oh boy, from Susan? What does she have to say this time? I saw your lawn was looking more drab than usual, and I thought, there's a gal who has eldritch demons in her home. Here's a book that might help. Wow, isn't that just so thoughtful of her?
So she just, knows? What? What is happening to my vacuum? Just so I could clean up this stuff? Man, this ghost thing is getting nastier by the minute. What is my food doing to it? Hey! Stupid spot. What's that book? Oh!
Come on, Charles. I don't need you calling me out, too.
We got some fun items in here. Hey, Meatloaf. How do I... Crouch. Get out of here. Holy water. I forgot to drop shit. Okay, there we go. Don't worry. I have cured the meatloaf from trying to eat me. Because that's not how it should go. Look, this ghost is helping. It put three of the plates down. What are we caring about? Okay, go, go. Go. Yes, table. That's how you've always looked, as far as I can remember. What do you do with all my glasses? Thank you. Yeah. Alright. Look at this. Look how good I'm getting. Bring it to the table. Bam. Knife.
Dinner's ready.
I'm working on my novel.
I'm sorting my trading cards.
Are you an unhappy housewife in your house life?
Maybe so, Charles. Maybe so.
Then stay tuned. We've got 10 appliances that will make you the perfect house spouse. And they're so easy, we're sure even you ladies will be able to figure it out.
And 10 more reasons for Susan to brag about how rich she is at the next PTA meeting.
Appliance 1. A safe lined with iron to keep the manuscripts describing all the horrors you've seen.
Okay. I'm starting to think this goes to Susan.
Those are the answers to yesterday's crossword. Hope you had fun playing along with us. Strange words this time.
Don't fly out. Hold him in.
Darn, I thought it was Cthulhu, Patog, and Arlier. So close.
Am I just stuck in a time loop? Like, who wants eggs this many times? Okay. Yep, come on.
Oh, perfect, my bullets are here. Now, I might not have a gun, and most sources say you need a gun to use bullets, but most sources aren't losing their mind trying to be a good wife and mother while demons are in their house. So I'll be taking some liberties.
Okay.
Now this is what I'm talking about. I don't know when I'll need it, but better safe than sorry.
Holy crap, what am I? Yeah, you better watch out. You think I'm just vacuuming. You fucking bust through my door. Pow! Go get got. Hey! I'll watch it not fight. I don't know. I can't read anyway, so.
The stars are right. Your number one guide to the stars being right. Also providing services like seeing if the stars are right and making sure that
the world is set upon the right.
Podcast, what do you mean they're not a sponsor? The stars are right. The stars are right. It's right here. The stars are right. The stars are right. The stars are right.
I don't see any stars. I'm sorry.
No, no, it's fine. I told you, I'm just going to share the joyous news.
Hello?
Hello, everyone.
Picked up the trading card for once, but of course they're still clean. We got her. Fire away. Yeah. What is this aiming? Oh.
Ah, what a day it's been, America. Rest easy with the knowledge that tomorrow.
I just started blasting.
This has gone on long enough. Yeah, I'm talking to you. I'm sick of all this. It's hard enough to do all the work around here, and I don't need you making it worse for me. I've spent my whole life cleaning up other people's messes, and I'm not taking the courage to. I'm ending once and for all.
Alright. So, vacuum. Oh my goodness. Take it outside. Oh! Look how strong I am. Look at him just staring us in the eye. Am I shooting anything? How do I? Oh gosh. Game? Oh. Cthulhu, this is the end of the road. You came to Earth and you messed with what's supposed to happen? That task complete.
With a lovely radio station host that may have just been put on sick leave for a month because of erratic behavior. I feel much better, but I'm not going to turn down a free vacation. In any case, sayonara, America. And once I'm done sipping pina coladas and burger.
Honey, I'm off to work. Oh, and when I get home, I want to talk to you. Frankly, the house has been a mess this week. Mentioned that she's seen all sorts of things through the windows, and you're not really making this a structured environment for Francis. We both know that you need to be alone, but I want to find a solution that works for you. Happy wife, happy life, right?
Is that so?
What happened? That's the end? Am I Cthulhu?